there ever since. Now, she has no air conditioning on board, no electricity, no heat. She cooks on a little itty-bitty stove, about this big, little pot. And that's just her chosen lifestyle. So if you see an older lady,